Hello students, welcome to 8th standard English. Now we are going to the topic supplement reader, the woman on platform number 8. The woman on platform number 8 is written by John Ruskin. See, first learn about the author, Ruskin Bond. Ruskin Bond is a short story writer, novelist and poet, the favorite writer of Indian children. His first novel, Room on the Roof, was published when he was still in his teens. Okay, his major writings include An Islands of the A Bond of with the Mountains and The India I Love. He has also been honored with the Sahitya Academy Award for his contribution to Indian literature. Okay, Ruskin Bond is a short story writer, novelist, the poet, favorite writer of Indian children. Okay, now start the supplementary reader. First, the woman on platform number 8, character of his story. First section 1, location Ambala railway station. Okay, Ambala railway station. Important characters, four of the important characters. First, Arun, Sadis, Sadis' mother, a strange woman. Okay, Arun, Sadis, Sadis' mother, strange woman. First, Arun, a boy of 12 years old, a school boy, he studied in a boarder school. Sadis, Arun's schoolmate. Okay. Next, Sadis' mother. Sadis' mother's character, a large, imposing woman, an arrogant lady with spectacles who irritated Arun by her unwanted or stone behavior and advice. Okay. Sadis' mother, arrogant lady. Okay. Next, a strange woman. A simple woman with deep, soft voice. Who comforted Arun and treated him as a son. Okay, these are the characters: Arun, Sadish mother, Sadis, a strange woman. Now I'll start the supplementary reader. Okay, in this story, a woman on platform number 8, about love and affection. Okay, love and affection. The narrator is a first person. Whose narrator in this story? A schoolboy named Arun is a important person. Okay, see, the narrator of the story, Arun, is a 12-year-old boy studying in the boarding school. One day he was waiting all alone for his train on platform number 8 of Ambala station. Okay, station Ambala station. It was his second year of boarding school. He was going back to school after vacation. His parents thought that he was old enough, okay, to travel alone. His train was to come at midnight. He had come much earlier for his train. It was a long wait. So he passed his time in watching whatever went to on at her platform. Okay, see, Arun sitting alone on the platform Ambala station. Suddenly, Arun hears a soft voice from behind. A woman in a white sari. She looks pale, a dark kind of eyes. She wears no jewel. After education, she invites Arun for some refreshment at the station dining room. See, Arun sitting alone at the time, a strange woman came. She looks pale, a dark kind of eyes. She wear no jewel, a poor woman. Okay, she brief after education. Okay, it's not. Next, Arun doesn't refuse the invitation as he feels it would be too impolite to reject. See, Arun at the time see the lady that the time fear. The woman seems to take a pleasure in watching to eat. See, both of them eat dining room. See, that lady watching to Arun while opened up and tell her about her school friends. Arun tells the school friends his like and dislikes. The woman speaks very little and listen the carefully. The strange woman, whatever to say to Arun, very little carefully and listening. Arun school's fellows Shadish at the time say my best friend Shadish along with his mother appears on the platform. See, both of them talking at the time. Arun and mother came to Ambala railway station. Shadish's mother asked Arun, Arun, is the lady is your mother? Before Arun utters the word, she is his mother. Say, Arun said, she is a mother. She begins that one should be careful. A stranger, she doesn't feel embraced. Sadi's mother quickly say, so much strangers there station. If you look at very careful. See, mother, Sadi's mother looks stumbly at Arun and advised him to be carefully absent of his mother and never talk to strangers. Sadi's mother tell never talk to strangers. Arun irritated her. Who? Arun irritated Sadish mother by contradicting her. I like strangers. Sadish seems to agree with Arun as he grins at him. Okay. See, after some time, the train streams. Sadish and boarded it. Sadish mother and the stranger stand on the platform. Okay. The train starts. Sadish says goodbye mother. At the time a rain is came. At the time both of them sitting inside a seat, and Sadish says goodbye mother. They wave each other not to be left behind. Arun also utters the farewell words to goodbye mother. He continues the gaze at the woman until she disappears in the crowd. Okay, in this story, love and affection. Okay, see, Arun's mother is not came the railway station. At the time, the same strange lady one came. See, that's Arun's mother. Okay, Sadish's mother says, if you strangers is not, you talk. At the time, Arun say, okay, this is my mother. Okay, see, the story, love and affection, this importance, the woman on platform number 8. Okay, see, next, in this story is finished. See, next question answer, I tell about question answer. What? Where was Arun sitting? See, answer the following question. Where was Arun sitting? Platform number 8 at Ambala railway station. What was the expected time of train arrival? 12 o'clock. What were the sight Arun he had seen on the platform? Passengers are shouting. Okay, passengers are shouting. What did the vendor sell? Sold curd, lemon rice, newspapers. Okay. Next. Where was Arun traveling to school? Okay. How did the woman appear? Dark kind eyes, white sari. Okay. It's no jewel. Next. What did the woman buy for him to Arun? Tea, samosas, and jalebis. Next. Who was the advice of Sadish's mother? Arun, not to walk to strangers. Okay. What were the Arun's last word? Goodbye. Goodbye, mother. What was the reaction of the woman at the end? The woman smiled. Okay. What are the reaction of the woman at the end? The woman smiled. Okay. These are the questions. Okay. The woman on the platform number 8. Okay. One more question. Next match the following and identify the speaker is study. Okay, thank you students.